kiukonya yora pol atena pia kwan katia mia chole school fees.
So she picked the loan purposely to help her make the bread, and that bread that she has been making, she has been selling, and the proceeds she has been using, she has used part of it to pay for her grandson's school fees. But her intention is, when the business grows, she intends to buy other items like soap, cooking oil, to be able to sell from her home. Mami Caro, komuniende wilewa ugarinu du. Wando teba, teba. The end.